We always condemn the use of violence in any circumstance, in particular in the context of demonstrations. People should have a right to protest peacefully, and of course the member states have responsibilities when it comes to the good orderly right of demonstration. But we have no further comment to make on this.